One of the things that's so lovely to watch in the U.S. in general is your culture is so diverse, and there's so many different pockets of power with that distribution of power, that checks and balances, that no matter what insane thing is going on in part of your country, there's some sane things going on somewhere. And that seems to be a constant source of renewal on the American front.